all units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You want to buy something? You need to talk to Cassandra.
She said you could use some help. Assuming you're Emmanuel.
Assume at your own risk, Lincoln Clay.
So running the weed, y'all got a routine laid out?
We take a boat to the bayou, grab the bears, bring them back.
Bayou can be a rough territory. Dixie Mafia knows every inch.
Do those white boys scare you, Frey? Did they touch your zozo when you were a child?
Cassandra failed to mention your charming personality.
I highly doubt she forgot.
You do this kind of thing back in Haiti?
Back in my country, I was a hooligan, a priest.
What's a priest know about trafficking weed?
I did not run marijuana, Frey. My cargo was refugees, people. I saved their lives, got them away from Duvalier. But you probably don't know much about that.
We gonna have a problem, you and me?
Cassandra says we are partners, that everything is cool between us. Are we cool?
Don't think I call it that.
Neither would I. Cassandra might be able to let go of what you did to our people, but I cannot.
Maybe you'd be happier back in Haiti.
It was not my choice to come here, leave my home. But I'm trying to make the best of it.
Aren't we all?
There are still Dixie Mafia scattered around the hollow. If you have the time, you should see to them. Convince them to leave.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back. Cassandra is a woman of great strength, fiercely independent. But sometimes she uses her independence to keep others at a distance.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
Welcome to the Baron's Saturday Ferris Wheel.
I rocks in the hot sun. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won.
It's hard work, man's work. And when men work hard doing things men do, in the saddle or down a mine, in a factory or even behind a desk, they need a break now and then, a breather, a pause to catch their breath before they get back to the hard work of working like a man. And when it's time for a break, they want a big one. A Big Break Red. Big Break toasts their tobacco. That's why it's richer, fuller, cleaner, smoother. Plus, it comes in a convenient flip-top box that's as rugged and crush-proof as the men who smoke 'em. When you need a break, come to the cigarette brand. Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
On our minds. And we wondering how a little old plant could cause such a stir as to be made illegal. And what were the motivations of those who drove it to be made illegal in the first place? Well, New Bordeaux has a long, proud tradition of cultivating our own vices. Making our own cigars and alcohol since, well, since before this city even existed. But of course, if the government doesn't get its cut, well, then you got trouble. So why not legalize?
To yourself.
Little son of a bitch won't stop whistling. He wakes up, he whistles. He showers, he whistles. He whistles.
Nope.
Down. Fireball.
stop and check things out.
UBC 1150.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Enough that I had to stay down here and take care of her all these years, but I have to plan her funeral? I just expected to handle everything. She was there enough to do.
Hmm?
No trace of him.
Cover. I'm empty.
What?
I keep telling her, it's not like anyone's telling
me. Nigga, you need to back off.
Prison. The lawyer for James Earl Ray announced that if his client is extradited, he will plead innocent by reason of insanity in the assassination of Dr.
Strung up that boy at the amusement park, got himself a sixth sense of humor.
Thank you.
Officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution. All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle.
Contact lost.